We're told that Mael mixes 15 milliliters of bleach with 3.75 liters of water to make a sanitizing solution for a daycare. The amounts of bleach and water always have to be proportional when he makes the sanitizing solution. Which of the following could be combinations of volumes of bleach and water for Mael's sanitizing solution? And they give us, actually they give us five potential combinations. They say pick three. So I encourage you to pause this video and try to figure it out. Remember, he mixes 15 milliliters of bleach for every 3.75 liters of water. All right, now let's try to work this together. So I'm gonna make a table here. So let's say this is bleach in milliliters, and let's say this is water in liters. And they tell us that he mixes 15 milliliters, where the unit here is milliliters, for every 50 milliliters of bleach for every 3.75 liters of water. So what is the proportionality constant here? If you said the water is equal to some constant times the bleach, well, what's going on? Well, let's see, what would he have to multiply by? He would have to multiply by 3.75 over 15. Now, what is 3.75 divided by 15? Let me actually do it right over here. 15 goes into 3.75. Let's see, 15 goes into 37 two times. We have our little decimal right over here. 2 times 15 is 30. Subtract 7. Let's see, we get a 7. Bring down the 5. And then 15 times 5 is 75. 5 times 15 is 75. And it all works out. So we see to go from bleach to water, we're multiplying by a proportionality constant of 0.25. 0.25. So we have to see which of these have the same exact proportionality constant going from bleach to water. So let's see, this next one is 12 and 3. So if we multiply 12 by 0.25, do we get 3? Yeah, 3 is 1/4 of 12. 0.25, 25 hundredths is the same thing as 1/4. So this one checks out. What about going from 6 to 1.5? Are we multiplying by 0.25? Yeah, 1.5 is 1/4 of 6. Or another way to think about it is, what is 6 times 25? It is 150. So 6 times 25 hundredths would be 150 hundredths, which is the same thing as 1.5. So this one works. What about 3 and 0.75? So 3 and 0.75. Am I multiplying by 0.25? Yeah. If I multiply 3 times 25 hundredths, I get 75 hundredths. So that works. So actually, the first three choices are our three answers. But let's just verify that the next two are not good answers. So let's see. If I go from 20 to 5.5, and so am I multiplying by 0.25? No, 0.25, which is the same thing as 1/4. 1/4 times 20 is 5, not 5.5. So that doesn't work. And then going from 11 to 3.75. Well, we definitely know that's not going to work because notice we have the same amount of water, but we have less bleach. Or you could say, well, what's 1/4 of 11? Well, that's going to be less than 3.75. So we can rule both of these choices out.